We start with breaking news. Cincinnati police are investigating a deadly shooting in the West End.
9 on Your Side reporter Evan Millward just arrived on scene, and he has new information for us. Evan.
Yeah, Tanya, Craig, that information coming from Cincinnati police in just minutes before we came on the air here. You can see this scene is taking up all of Lynn Street here at Finley in the West End as this investigation continues. That is because how this scene played out just before 10 o'clock tonight. Cincinnati Fire was actually making a run going up north, the direction you are looking, on Lynn Street when they were flagged down by a group of about 30 people at the corner of Lynn and Finley. They were surrounding a person with at least one gunshot wound. He's a man, about 26 years old. They did some work on him, transported him to University of Cincinnati Medical Center. He died at UC Hospital. So this scene back out here is active still. This is the early stages of an investigation, now a homicide here in the West End. We expect another update sometime very soon. Back to you guys.